Truck, truck!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Come on! Why the fuck do I have to do everything, fuckers? Fucking guys, this fucking team, man, they fucking suck!
I'm gonna hate fuck this shit out of you, ref!
Dude, it's cool. He's my cousin.
Didn't you used to videotape the varsity basketball games in high school or something?
Just the away games? I did it because I was trying to fuck a cheerleader.
Which one?
Whichever one wanted to fuck the guy who taped the varsity games.
You still want to work a video camera?
Funny, right?
See, we figure this opens us up to an even bigger sales market. Beyond the people we went to school with, people who like comics and sci-fi.
This noise. Why don't we just get another camera and shoot something else?
Where are we gonna do that? You got another soundstage?
What soundstage? We had a shit-covered garage we turned into a soundstage. We find someplace new and we do it again. How the fuck did you get a camera?
By being a terrible, untrustworthy employee! That's how! Okay.
Dude, it worked. Didn't I tell you it worked? It looks amazing.
That's why we got him.
Right? I'm impressed.
Get in there, Deacon.
Can he slap my ass?
Don't be a fucking pervert, dude.
Holy
shit.
He's a cute kitty.
Oh, God, this is good.
Hey, how'd it look?
How do you think it looked? It looked like shit going into other shit. In focus.
All right, settle. Action. Jesus, what is that, a rumba?
What's a rumba?
That awkward movement.
It's over? And he's supposed to call her titties?
Well, we'd shotlisted, but that was nice.
It was so romantic.
Way to fuck, Zach.
Thanks, Lester. Wasn't just me, though, guys. Give it up for my radiant co-star here, Miri.
Don't get too excited, because we didn't pay off your whole bill. Just a month of each.
And they agreed to turn everything back on?
Yeah, at 9 at night? How does that work?
Stacy knows somebody that works at Power and Light.
Deacon.
What?
Did you see Lost this week, man? I missed it. What happened?
Dude, they're on the island or off the island. Who could follow that shit?
I think they're in hell.
Would y'all shut the motherfucker up? Up in here, up in here. One, two, meet me outside. 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 Don't meet me outside.
I never thought I would have that conversation.
So, are we starting with Lester and Stacy tonight? Because we were supposed to start with Lester and Miri.
Oh, yeah, no, we're not going to do that anymore, I don't think.
What do you want me to shoot here, Zach?
Just start with the close-ups of Lester and Stacy. Give me a second, man.
What an artist. All right, guys, don't forget I'm down here. Watch that pullout, huh?
Yeah.
Yo!
You believe this shit?
Do you believe this shit?
What the fuck just happened in there?
I'll tell you what just happened in there. That chick frosted me like I was a fucking cake!
Where's my paintball gun at?
Look at you, editor and DP. You got your shit covered, man.
Please, don't ever say shit covered to me again.
Roll the film for the man, please, so we can see what he thinks. Just, what next scene?
The one with Miri and Lester?
We never shot it.
Why not?
Because after you left that night, Miri came out of the back room and said she couldn't do it.
Why she did that?
Hmm.
And this fool here, hell, I don't even know what he was.
A white supremacist. Delaney, you're a slick Cupid motherfucker.
Oh my God!